So it's a different situation than with the Yankees because he's gotten better, and it's not in front of a New York crowd. But the New York crowd, the Minnesota crowd, is brutal too. Like, they boo Jimmy Butler out of the town.